Is that you? Me and the boys are in the back of the parking lot. Come jump on top of the truck.
Riding shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Yeah, worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be ornery. Animals are dangerous when cornered.
Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
Finished.
Okay. Jenny thinks they got people trapped in container boxes down on the docks. Just gotta start opening doors until we find the prize.
Now tell your boys to stay behind me. I don't want anyone blocking my shots.
Oh, absolutely. You're the queen on this chessboard, honey. We all know it.
Gotta be in one of these boxes. They got people stuffed everywhere. South monorail station? My brother's out. He needs some help.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
I'll be there soon. While running towards Brent, I felt good. I was going home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him. God.
Come here. Brent.
No
powers. I'm so sorry, darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get set up around town, then I promise you will get him back.
Fetch, don't!
Scout's honor.
Don't do this.
Just a few more jobs.
Fetch!
No, no, no! I was losing it again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on, to cling to. Being homeless? It's like you're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop. But then we got our first taste. And damn, being a cockroach wasn't so bad. But to keep that feeling, we'd do anything. Brent saw where it was headed. He even hid my stash trying to get me to kick it with him. But I was in too deep. It just felt so good. I couldn't stop. I couldn't. I needed control. When Shane took Brent, I cracked.
It sounds like your body was resilient.
Yeah, it did. You want to see it?